Mona Lisa Parikh is a spontaneous artist whose expressions on canvas reflect peace and life at the same time. She is an exponent of the mandala and Zen styles of art with deeply spiritual and soulful connotations. Moreover, these paintings and other artifacts have been believed to act as powerful charms of life, vitality, and fortune. As a born artist, Mona Lisa is thoroughly self-trained, who lets her inherent instincts guide her to meditate. No wonder then that some of her works are completely free from the shackles of traditional restrictions of medium and material. However, while she conforms to the norms of the mandala designs, she lets her brush take full sway over her soul while doing Zen paintings. Although she is usually generous with colors, she sometimes chooses to be austerely monochromatic, yet managing to extract the essence of the work. With simplicity as the core of her expressions, she attempts to rationalize the perplexities of the spirit, nature, and relations. Novelty in originality and vibrance in variation are her forte.